Hello there everybody, this is me Ethan here, and today I've built a small mock based on the movie Guardians of the Galaxy, where Peter Quill, aka Star-Lord, goes to the planet Morag and obtains the orb, which we find out holds the Power Stone. This mock is built on two light gray 6x12 base plates, and as you can see, I used a mix of dark gray, light gray, brown, and sand green plates, studs, and tiles to give the terrain a rough look, and I even propped up some tiles so they aren't properly placed on the studs to show that effect more so. And here we have the shield that is protecting the orb, and to give the effect that it has in the movie, I used these large translucent blue 2x2 bricks, and I really love the way that that turned out. And then of course we have our Peter Quill minifig ready to retrieve the orb. So there you guys have it, this was a pretty small mock, but I'm pretty proud of the way that it ended up, and I absolutely love the first Guardians of the Galaxy movie, and I wanted to make a mock based on this movie for a long time, so if you guys did enjoy this mock video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye, and have a great day.